Hello everybody, my name is Francesco Moraca, the theater workshop leader of Medeber Teatro, based in Brussels, Belgium. Today I'm here because I would like to introduce you a theater exercise about the oral production of phonemes. Standing in a circle, and thanks to the rhythmic movement proposals by the leader of the workshop, participants experience a phase of listening and then producing linguistic sounds in a following order: vowels, consonants and syllables, words and sentences, and finally verses.
L'unico lacero lercio.
Marsh.
Marsh.
Sciatto, discolo, gretto.
Sciatto, discolo, gretto.
Rogito, rosso.
Even though the language that I propose in the workshop is Italian, I would like to precise you that this kind of exercise can be also replicated by following the characteristic sounds and phonemes of your specific language.
Scivola via.
Ravolta nel fosso.
Ravolta nel fosso.
Sparisce.
Sparisce.
Chiedo scusa alla favola.
Proposing poetry and literature give participants the opportunity to practice the highest levels of language in terms of sounds.
Chiedo scusa alla favola antica, non mi piace la vara formica. Io sto con la cicala che di me tanto morende, regala, regala, regala.
The vocal path that I propose in the workshop helps each participant to work on several levels at the same time. Breathing, articulation, intonation, pronunciation, as well as straightening and enriching their own expressive vocal range.
Pur come quella.
Il vento a fatica.
Il vento a fatica.
Indi la cima, quella menando.
Indi la cima, quella menando.
Come fosse la lingua che parlasse.
Come fosse la lingua che parlasse.
Gittò voce di fuori e disse.
Gittò voce di fuori e disse. Rumor.
Duntor.
Duntor.
Duntur.
Duntur.
Look like. Le vele, le vele, le vele.
Le vele, le vele, le vele.
Schioccano.
Schioccano.
Frustano.
Frustano.
This phonetic practice can be replicated in language schools, as well as in second language learning.
Divane sequele.
Divane sequele.
Le vele, le vele, le vele.
Le vele, le vele, le vele.
Plic, plic, plac.
Thanks for watching and see you next time.